and Tim Duncan driving to the hole. Left elbow catches Nash. Duncan makes the basket, but you see the blood on Nash's right eye. He took a half dozen stitches. He three outside Suns on the run, and it's Steve Nash knocking down the three. Huge sequence. Suns go up fashion way. He just dominated.
It wasn't ideal. Somehow I willed.